going on. It's Rip Michaels from MTV's Wild Out, but it's not about me right now. It's about Charmel and her amazing book, and it's changing lives. When I tell you, go get this book, it's about the journey. It's about what you can do. It's about a woman who left a six-figure engineering job to jump in the entertainment system and never look back, okay? So if you got one wish, you got one thing that you wish you could do, follow your dreams, and this book will give you the guide. Let's go.
Yeah, I'd just like to congratulate my girl, Charmel. I've been knowing her for about 20-some years. And when I tell you she has always been a trendsetter and a person who has always had interest in looking out for young comics and people in the entertainment business, I just like to thank you, Charmel, and congratulations. You deserve everything you get and continue to make strides in the business and throughout life, because you have definitely been a mentor to a lot of young comics and entertainers out here. Thanks, Charmel, and congratulations.
What's up, everybody? This is Tony Rock, your favorite comic. That's my one thing, and I want you to read just one thing. My good friend, Charmel McMillan's new book. I'm going to start reading it tonight. I'm sure it's a great read. And she signed it for me, so this is my copy. Get your own.
Hey, Charmel, just one thing. I'm so proud of you, and I'm glad you wrote a book even I can read.
Long time, Charmel McMillan, who wrote the book. Just one thing, and she's here. I'm supporting her. I ain't even read the damn book, but it's a book. No, I have read the book, and if you don't want to read it, just go page 94. That's the page I'm on. It's a good book, and she's here.
I started reading it. I couldn't put it down. I think I spent an entire Saturday and part of Sunday reading it. You talk about somebody who wants to make a difference in the world. When you read her book, it can change your life. So it was just a powerful book for me. And thank you, Charmel. It was just wonderful.
Make sure you pick it up when you see it. Go get it now. Now!